It's the biggest sidewinder I've ever seen right there. Wow.